The World First Entrepreneurship Village is an initiative of African young entrepreneurs designed to serve as training ground for youths and other interested individuals to build and own their businesses. Governor Akeredolu, who explained that the project is in line with one of his administration's 5 cardinal points of job creation through entrepreneurship, stressed that when completed, the village would change the face of Ondo State and Nigeria at large. The governor advised youth to take advantage of the entrepreneur village to create and build their own businesses and be employers of labor rather than wait for white collar jobs.
This will be done in phases. Maybe the first phase, by the time it's completed, people will start doing some work. Look at what you can see here. This is what they want to do. There is no way they will do all this in 4 years. So don't have this wrong expectation. But by the time we are through and we have left, we should be proud to come back here.
Earlier, President, Africa's Young Entrepreneur, Sammy Francis, who explained that entrepreneurial intervention, advocacy, literacy education, and execution must return to Africa, applauded Governor Akeredolu for providing the support needed to achieve the dream to build the world's first entrepreneurship village in Akure.
We need a quiet suburb. See how peaceful it is now. See where we clap here? I'm talking to people. Don't clap. I want them to hear the peace. As in the state. That's why we came here. It's quiet, it's calm. And because when you are here, you can create, you can think. You can't do that with all those noise and traffic and all those. No, we can't. That's why we brought the valley here, the village here. And most importantly, because of the kind of people that the state has.
The training of young entrepreneurs is in progress at the village. From Akure, the Ondo State capital, Jonah Omowa reporting.